how's it going? It's Sam. Today's video is all about staying warm and cozy this season. And even though it's heading into spring, mornings and evenings can be still chilly, and I like to stay warm, cozy, comfortable. I'm from an island, so for me, I like to stay toasty, especially at night, so I can get a good night's sleep in. For me, what I do and how I feel during the day really affects the quality of sleep. I try to stay active during the day. When there's sunshine outside, I try to get out as much as I can, trying to get a workout in, take my dogs out. However, I do have to spend a lot of time editing, filming, and taking care of my business here at the house. And when I sit around, I tend to start to feel cold. And some days I have to run like a small electric heater here, but that can be really drying to my skin, hair, throat, everything. Found this mobile warming blanket. This mobile warming blanket comes in a compact and portable packaging with a carry case for indoor and outdoor use. Perfect size to be used anywhere, lightweight, durable. Connect to a power bank with a USB Type-C. Keeps at a warm, comfortable temperature of 140 degrees without overheating. This may look like just a regular blanket. However, this is a wearable blanket. Let me show you. This has zippers. Zipper parts are armholes, actually. You can put your arms through. Has snap buttons. And this is the power button here. Has a zipper pocket right here on one side. Comfortable, cozy. Keeps me super warm. About the brand, Sweet Night is a global sleep solutions company, bringing high quality sleep related products, mattresses, bedding, accessories. You can use my code to get 15% off on their website. Just apply my code at checkout. This blanket has been a lifesaver, especially in my first winter here in Arizona. Like I said, I'm from Hawaii. The climate, the air, it's just too chilly and dry for me. It's like anywhere from 50 to 65. In the evenings, that's even too cold for me. Basically, anything below 75 is too cold for me. And what I really love about this blanket is not only that this is a mobile blanket, so I don't have to have the cords dangling off of me. I just love how soft the material is. I just wish that you could feel this, the softness. And inside is 100% goose down, very good quality. Outside, this is dust and waterproof. It's very clean, super lightweight, and really love the wearable design. Super easy to put on and off. The snap buttons are extra nice. You can wear this way, or you can just use this as a regular blanket. This is portable. You can take it when you travel, when you go camping. You can use it anywhere in your house. Other things I do that I make sure that I get a good night's sleep and stay warm during the day is to drink lots of warm drinks. And work out, get more sunshine in. And in the evenings, I try to unplug. I don't look at any of my devices, my phone, social media accounts. I try to relax as much as possible, take a hot shower, eat a good meal. Another thing I like to do before I go to bed to relax and stay warm is to, of course, cover up with my mobile warming blanket. Moisturize my hands. Hands get super dry here. And I like to massage my hands too. Massaging your hands is really good for circulation. The better circulation, the warmer you are. I feel super relaxed now. Hope you find these tips helpful. Be sure to use my 15% off code on Sweet Nights website to get this warm mobile blanket. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.